And you can just look at the time elapsed. It's done.
12 minutes.